Last month, my boyfriend and I escaped the city and we went all the way across the country to sublet our friend's place in North Carolina. I only had the intention of going there to teach my boyfriend how to cook and keep him company. Ryan's figured out his signature dish. It is ketchup spaghetti?
Oh, that makes it sound really bad.
My personal favorite meal prep, Chipotle. All the sauces.
It's extra for guac. Excuse me, it's extra for guac.
But it turned into this creative retreat where we got a lot of our shit done.
I need the full look. I'm sorry, what?
Boo. So Ryan finished his album. We're finally gonna listen to everything. I think I finished my website.
It's time.
It's ready to send off. This was the most time we've ever spent together. Straight. It was definitely a learning experience. Just when you thought you knew everything about a person, there is so much more you can learn when you live with them.
Worship the ground that you walked on below your pedestal.
I think being that far away from home helped me see the bubble that we were living in and look back at what issues I had, because before we left, we actually had a talk about my confidence and where it went. I really couldn't locate it.
Remember, it's this one and then this one. That's all.
Before this trip, I had so much anxiety. Considering Asian hate and homophobia, I put a lot of myself away. I'm looking at myself. I think there's a lot going on. Let's just take this off. When I didn't have to, because every time we went out, it was fine. Everything was okay.
Oh. Bitch, we were supposed to blend in Charlotte.
I think that was so eye-opening because everything I'm worried about is very valid, but a lot of times, extreme. And the world is a scary place right now, but it luckily turned out to be not so bad. How do you think you're gonna feel when you go back?
I don't wanna go back.
And I feel like it's gonna be like fast lane.
Yeah.
Back on the fast lane.
Yeah.
The last minute trip to Virginia was a shell shock.
There she is.
So welcome to our home.
Hello.
Hey, JR.
Hey, girl. Say hi to the vlog. Hold on.
We're in Virginia. It looks so different out here.
Oh, that's a blue bird.
That's a blue ass bird.
Whoa.
Am I even getting it?
There's two. There's two bluebirds. What? That is so pretty.
What the heck?
Whoa.
All we see are like pigeons. We were welcomed in so warmly and I opened up to a house full of strangers and I didn't realize how much my heart ached for new connection. I had no idea what to expect. We thought we were just gonna hang out with this one friend and then it became
now we have
20.
Now we have 20
friends. West Coast baddies changed. Once we landed on your block, Colonial Girls.
I've also realized I've kind of substituted social media as real connection. And I was so deep in it that I forgot what it was like to actually have connection with someone, like in person, and have a conversation. I've gotten so good at talking at people. I realize social media is just starting the conversation. Like a post is just bringing it up. Now that I know that, I think I know what to look out for. I'm just creating.
Cause it's funny how you show just one side of yourself on the internet, then in the flesh. You're more stunning than I recall. It's funny how you show just one side of yourself on the internet, then in the flesh. You're more stunning than I recall.